The Georgia Bulldogs take the series here in Columbia over South Carolina to open SEC play here in 2019 as they take down the Gamecocks here on Saturday with a final score of 8-7. Hello from Founders Park. I am Birch Antley along with Kip Boltnight as we wrap up this game for you. South Carolina had a 5-1 lead in the third inning over Georgia, but Georgia's so resilient at the plate. They used some small ball, really manufactured some runs, never gave up. South Carolina took it down to the wire, all the way down to the ninth, thought they had a chance, but in the end, it is Georgia taking the series.
Hey, you mentioned Georgia having that being down 5-1, but stuck with their approach against Reed Morgan. Did a wonderful job, Birch, of really just putting together a lot of hits, and they weren't hits that were doubles and triples and home runs. They were balls that they were hitting the other way, doing a good job of piecing together some singles, and really, really good ball game today for Georgia, and they win the series.
The sixth consecutive series over South Carolina for Georgia. And let's take a look at the highlights, and we will start in the second inning. South Carolina taking the early lead as Luke Berryhill leads off the second for the Gamecocks with a solo home run. South Carolina with three home runs today, four on the weekend, but just not enough. Georgia comes right back. Very next inning, the Bulldogs will tie it up as Maxwell scores, and then Ian Jenkins. Next inning for the Gamecocks, well, he's going to lead off with his second home run of the season, and South Carolina had a 2-1 lead at that point. Then Eister gets into the mix as Andrew Eister knocks that one deep over the right field wall. A nice catch by one of the fans here in attendance, and then we move on to the fourth, and it's small ball for Georgia.
Yeah, they got caught in the shift there where the second baseman from South Carolina was up the middle. And there you see again a little bit of small ball. Just Georgia doing an excellent job of taking the ball, pitch where it is and hitting it. And King does a good job again of two of his base hits today were the other way. And in the end, just too much of the Georgia bats.
So Georgia had trailed 5-1, but then the four runs in the fourth. Then George Khalil breaks through for Carolina as he puts the Gamecocks back on top by a run. And South Carolina scoring in the bottom of the fourth, but then Georgia tacking on two in the fifth and getting a run in the sixth. And that's all the Bulldogs would need as South Carolina adds a run in the eighth to make it a one-run game. And then here comes Aaron Shunk, the All-American with six saves on the year as he strikes out Andrew Eister en route to his seventh save of the season, his 15th of his career. Georgia will go for the sweep on Sunday on the road in Columbia as they win today 8-7. They get 13 hits. No errors. South Carolina, seven hits and three miscues in the field. For my broadcast partner, Kip Boltnight, I am Birch Antley in Columbia.